Hey everyone, welcome to Bass Guitar Tutorial. Today I'm going to be doing the song Our God by Chris Tomlin from the album of Awakening, and I believe it's a 2010 album. Anyway, the song is played from the key of B major. It's a very simple song. I think there are only about 7 notes throughout the whole part for the bass part itself. So it's pretty simple. As you can see, I have a 5-string bass here. However, I will not be using the low B string. In fact, as you will notice, I'll be using primarily the E string the whole time, aka the 4th string. It's a very simple song, like I said, and typically I try to do the album version as best as I can. That way I don't improvise or confuse anyone. Also, that way you can get the foundation of the song, and then you can play as you are led or felt. So yeah, let's get started.
Water you turned into wine. Open the eyes of the blind. There's no one like you. None like you. Into the darkness you shine. Out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you. Thank you.
hopefully this helped you figure out the, you know, the foundation of the bass parts in the song. Again, it's pretty simple. In fact, if I could, if I had time, I would gladly make a cover for the song playing the bass as I felt like. Because, I mean, it is pretty simple. When you're out there on the stage, you really want to add some stuff to it. But then that would be kind of useless because I would have to sit there for hours trying to figure out what notes I played while I was recording. So, I'm not going to do that. But anyway, if you like the video, please feel free to comment on it, to like it, and even subscribe if you are felt led to do so.